பயிலுவோம் இயன்ற இயல் பழக்கு தமிழில் நா பல்கலைப்பாடங்கள் பழக்கு தமிழில் வழங்குவது தமிழ்மெத் தாளமுத்து. ஹாய் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், டுடே ஐ வெல்கம் யூ ஆல் டு மை ME8594 ME6505 டைனமிக்ஸ் ஆஃப் மிஷின்ஸ். இட் இஸ் த 5th யூனிட், Mechanism of Control. The module number is 5.07. In this module, I have placed one question. In this question, we have to give definition for three technical terms related to governor. The first one is height of governor, then radius of rotation and the sleeve lift. Let us see the answers in the next slide. Please come along with me. As usual, let us see the details of this diagram first. This diagram represents a ward governor. We know very well that the central line is the spindle and these two lines are the upper arms carrying two controlling balls. The upper arm is pivoted with the spindle at the point P. These balls are connected to a sleeve with the help of a lower link. We know whenever the spindle rotates, the arms also rotate along the spindle. Because of the centrifugal force developed on these balls, the balls may rise up or down from this equilibrium line. H is the height of governor, R is the radius of rotation, and X, capital X, is the sleeve lift. Now let us see the definitions of these terms. First one is height of the governor. Height of the governor is defined as the vertical distance between the center of the governor ball and the point of the intersection between the upper arm and the axis of the spindle. The height of the governor is denoted by H, small h. This point P is the pivot point. The distance between this pivot point and the center of the ball is called height of the governor. The value of h varies according to the speed of the spindle. Now let us see the next one. Radius of rotation, or radius of rotation, is defined as the center of the governor balls and the axis of rotation of the spindle. The radius of rotation is denoted by R. The distance between the center of the ball and the spindle axis is called the radius of rotation. Now the third part, sleeve lift. The sleeve lift of the governor is defined as the vertical distance traveled by the sleeve on spindle due to change in equilibrium speed. The sleeve lift of the governor is denoted by X. We very well know that at equilibrium speed, the sleeve maintains a constant position, say at this position. Now let us mark this as our reference equilibrium position. There is a change in equilibrium speed, then the sleeve will travel on the spindle to certain distance according to the development of centrifugal force on these balls. It may be either up or down. That distance traveled by the sleeve on the spindle is called sleeve lift. I hope you would have understood the point clearly. I thank all who watched my video. Thank you once again. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. And if you like it, please share it with your friends. Thank you once again.